Yuppa, 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 bum, bum.
On a stormy night on the Lower East Side, lightning struck, hit a mule on his hide. He ran and ran till he couldn't run no more, dropped exhausted near Goldberg's door. Now here was a man, as the story's told, knew what it meant to be out in the cold. So he dragged the mule into his home and gave him the oldest remedy known.
Chicken soup and matzah balls.
Matzah ball mule, matzah ball mule. He was known
as matzah ball mule.
Now Goldberg was a vendor, a huckster of a sort. He sold old clothes, pots and pans that he bought. He come home one night, he was weary and a dragging. The mule said, "Goldberg, hitch me to your wagon." He took the mule's advice, to Goldberg's surprise. The next day they sold all their merchandise. He looked at the mule, he said, "What is your wish?" The mule said, "Goldberg, my favorite dish.
Chicken soup and matzo balls."
Matzo ball mule, matzo ball mule. He was known
as matzo ball mule.
After years of working, he said, "Mule, we're gonna rest." So they went to live in the great Wild West. Then after a while, Goldberg passed away. There was nothing the mule could do but stray. So listen, cowboys, wherever you are, if you see a mule near or far, be a friend, be a pal. Throw some matzo balls in that old corral.
Matzo ball mule, matzo ball mule.
Matzo ball mule,
matzo ball mule.